Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I am in Las Vegas, the entertainment capital of the world. This city literally never sleeps and there is always something to do 24/7. And in this video, I'm going to be taking you along with me as we enjoy some of the most famous casinos, hopping from one to another throughout the night, eat at some of the best buffets in the world, watch some of the most exciting shows, and dance to some of the best DJs in the world. It's impossible not to have fun in this city, no matter your budget. Let's do this. Hey guys, as you can see mere piche bahut loud hai, please excuse the noise. Today I am in Las Vegas. Look at this sign right here. Sham ke 5 baj rahe hain, bas Vegas pahunche hain. If you guys don't know, we are road tripping across all of the west coast of USA. Bahut amazing series bana hua hai, and isse pehle ka video was all about LA, wo nahi dekha hai, check it out, yahan pe link rahega. And abhi bas hum log aaye hain Vegas. Sham ka time hua, drive bahut acha tha, drive around 4 ghante ka tha from LA. Man, the sand dunes, the desert, kya massive tha. Honestly, it's like, you know, Ladakh into two. Okay, Ladakh ka hi very similar to Ladakh ka landscape, but two times, okay, itna hi vast tha, itna hi massive tha, and this beautiful, beautiful, massive roads se, to chalane ko to mujhe bahut maza aa gaya, okay, and yahan pe na bahut sare cops the beech mein. If you guys are ever doing a road trip from LA to Vegas, yahan pe bahut sare cops the beech mein, and 70 miles per hour ka yahan pe speed tha, but the road trip from LA to Vegas, forget west coast, all over the world mein it is supposed to be the best road trips to do. Hum log wahan se around 12 baje nikle the, and achhi si drive karke abhi hum log pahunche hain yahan pe Vegas. And sabse pehle Vegas ki entry pe hi there is this world famous sign, okay, piche dikh raha hai yahan pe, welcome to Las Vegas. So what a perfect way to start this video, right? Yahan pe hum log chalu karenge, and look at the amount of people, okay, mere piche ye dekho, itne sare log yahan pe aate hain, like from all over the world, just for this one photo. Just see this line here, and kya setting hai, okay, like sunset रहा है पीछे मेरे. एक एयरपोर्ट यहाँ का, वेगस का जो मेन एयरपोर्ट है, इज जस्ट राइट नेक्स्ट टू इट. प्राइवेट जेट्स टेक ऑफ हो रहे हैं, कमर्शियल जेट्स टेक ऑफ हो रहे हैं, आवाज तो सुनाई दे रहा है. दोनों साइड पे बसेस चालू है, लिमोस चालू है, वाइब बहुत अच्छी, यू नो, लाइक जस्ट सेट्स यू अप फॉर वेगस, दिस एंटायर स्पॉट. एनीवेज, तो ये वीडियो में आई एम गोना बी टेकिंग अलोंग विथ मी एज वी गो अराउंड 2 days इन वेगस. जितना हो पाए उतना वेगस का एंजॉय करेंगे. द फूड, द नाइट सीन, द कैसिनोज, द क्लब्स, द पार्टीज, द बुफेज, ओके, जितना हो सके करेंगे. एनीवेज, यहाँ से थोड़े शॉर्ट दिखाता हूँ, थोड़े फोटो दिखाऊँ. भीड़ बहुत बढ़ रही है, एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सप्लोरिंग वेगस. चलो
After the welcome to Vegas sign, we hurriedly checked into our Airbnb. I'll give you a tour of that soon, as we are running a little late now. Quickly, we changed into some comfortable shoes, put some caffeine into our systems, took an Uber to the main road of Vegas called as Las Vegas Boulevard, or commonly known as the Strip among the locals. Everything interesting to see and do in Vegas is on this stretch of road. So you can begin from the south and just start walking and stopping at any place you find interesting. And that is what we did. First, at around 9 p.m, we went to the Bellagio, one of the most famous casinos in Vegas. Watched the fountains come to life every 15 minutes for a show, and after that, everything was a blur. We came back home at around 5:30 a.m. I think we should wait till the next day for the sober version of me to explain about the logistics and details of the night. It was amazing.
तो वेगस के बारे में थोड़ी आपको बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन दे देता हूँ, ओके. सो वी केम फ्रॉम कैलिफोर्निया, वेगस इज इन द अदर स्टेट का नेवाडा. वेगस में बेसिकली इट्स इन द मिडल ऑफ द डेजर्ट, ओके, लाइक एज यू ड्राइव इन यू डोंट रियलाइज कि ये सब डेजर्ट के बीच में बना हुआ है, ओके. यू जस्ट गो आउट ऑफ द सिटी, लाइक 2-3 kilometers पूरा डेजर्ट डेजर्ट हो जाता है. एंड वेगस में देयर इज दिस रोड कॉल्ड एज द स्ट्रिप, जो नॉर्थ से साउथ तक जाती है, एंड वाइस वर्सा, एंड उसके दोनों तरफ एवरीथिंग टू डू उसके दोनों तरफ ही है, ओके. सो हम लोग बस यहाँ पे आए, चेक इन किए, एंड वी आर लिविंग इन दिस एयर बी एन बी विच इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू द रोड कॉल्ड एज द स्ट्रिप, ओके. एंड जितना नज़दीक हो सके स्ट्रिप से रहो,
मेन होटल्स जो है यहाँ पे काफ़ी महंगे रहते हैं, लाइक द बेस्ट होटल्स ऑन द स्ट्रिप आर वेरी एक्सपेंसिव. अगर आपका बजट है डेफिनेटली चेक इट आउट, बट वी आर स्टेइंग विद एयरबीएनबी जो लाइक लिटरली 8 मिनट्स ड्राइव है, प्लस हमारे पास गाड़ी है, तो इट मेड सेंस टू स्टे हियर. एंड रूम काफ़ी अच्छा है हमारा एयरबीएनबी का. छोटा टूर दे देता हूँ, एक किचन है, वॉशिंग एरिया है, अच्छे अच्छे बेडरूम्स है, एंड अच्छा लिविंग रूम है, बेसिक ऑल योर कम्फर्ट्स आर देयर. सो लुक फॉर एयरबीएनबी, क्योंकि यहाँ पे एयरबीएनबी भी बहुत अच्छे मिल जाते हैं, काफ़ी सस्ते मिलते हैं. एंड डे टाइम में ये रोड का ना कोई मतलब नहीं है, ओके. रात में एज द सन सेट्स द सिटी जस्ट कम्स अलाइव, ओके. क्योंकि यहाँ पे इट्स लाइक द अदर वे राउंड. सुबह में एकदम आपको सुनसान लगेगा, कोई ज़्यादा लोग नहीं दिखेंगे. एंड नाइट में जैसे सनसेट होता है, मैन द सिटी जस्ट कम्स अलाइव. एंड दैट इज़ व्हाट यू वांट टू डू. जैसे सनसेट होता है 7 बजे निकल जाओ एंड टेक अ डायरेक्शन, ओके. नीचे से स्टार्ट करो, साउथ टू नॉर्थ, नॉर्थ टू साउथ, जस्ट कीप वॉकिंग एंड एक्सप्लोरिंग, ओके. एंड दैट इज़ वॉट वी डिड, ओके. And strip pe there are so many things to do, like most importantly this is a place for gambling, okay. If you guys don't know, Vegas mein gambling is the thing. Most of the people yahan pe yahi aate hain. Yahan pe sabse badi jo hotels hai, Bellagio, Caesar's Palace, MGM, Venetian. So mera recommendation rahega, go and walk to all these places, just go inside and iske andar jana completely free hai, okay. Anyone can go, just enjoy, wahan pe vibe check out karo. Jaise for example Bellagio ke andar ek gardens hai, bahut acche hai, they made it inside only. At the same time Venetian mein ek internal, jaise Venice jaisi canal hai, in the Paris area they have replicated Paris with the Eiffel Tower, and similarly electric miniature New York banaya hai. So basically Vegas mein ek choti si duniya bana ke rakhi hai yahan pe, and it's beautiful, okay, night mein. And also what most people do is ke yahan pe ek slurpee milti hai, okay, like flavored slurpee rehti hai, under gin rehta hai, vodka rehta hai, bade se glass mein leke ghoomte hai, and that is what we did. Puri night chalti hai wo slurpee, jis pura ice rehta hai, flavors rehte hain, and alcohol rehta hai, and that is what you want to come and do in Vegas. Have a good time, enjoy, relax, right? And try your luck at gambling as well. Think of gambling as a entertainment cost, okay. Aapka agar paisa aaya to aaya. If you guys are comfortable doing all that, you can do it, and that is what I did, okay. So I'm very good with blackjack, okay. So 21 ka jo game hai, I'm good at that, so I know how it works. So wahan pe bahut se slot machines rehte hain, real people ke sath bhi khel sakte ho, slot ke machine ke sath bhi khel sakte ho. So that is what we did. $50 liye. Think of it as ke $50 jaye to koi problem nahi hai, but be very careful. Yahan pe log बहुत ओवर गैम्बल भी कर देते हैं, दैट इज़ नॉट राइट. पैसा डबल हुआ, कैश आउट करो, निकल जाओ, ओके. दैट इज़ द राइट वे ऑफ गोइंग अबाउट दिस. एंड अनदर थिंग व्हाट यू कैन डू इज़ कि यहाँ पे हर एक कैसीनो की चिप रहती है, ओके. बेसिकली $1 चिप, $5 चिप. सो अ वेरी गुड सुवेनियर टू टेक बैक होम इज़ अ $1 चिप फ्रॉम द बेलाजियो, फ्रॉम सीजर्स पैलेस, ओके. $1 दो, आपको वहाँ पे एक चिप देंगे, वो एक अच्छा सुवेनियर भी बन जाता है. ऑल्सो जस्ट कीप इन माइंड कि जैसे रात होती जाती है 3 बजे के बाद, टैक्सीज काफ़ी महंगी होती जाती है. सो प्लान योर आइटनरी अकॉर्डिंगली. अगर आप सेल्फ ड्राइव कर रहे हो, यू नॉट ड्रिंकिंग मच, तो ऑफकोर्स वो ड्राइव कर सकते हो. अदरवाइज आई रिकमेंड टेक अ टैक्सी, उबर, लिफ्ट, यहाँ पे बहुत ईजिली चलती है. तो चलो बाकी का वेगस दिखाता हूँ. एल सी यू गाइस सून. सो ड्यूरिंग द डे टाइम व्हेन यू आर लिटिल सोबर्ड अप, देयर आर फ्यू थिंग्स दैट यू कैन एंजॉय इन वेगस. One thing that Vegas is popular for is grandeur and opulence. A way to experience this is by going for brunch or a lunch buffet. Out of all the places that offer this, one that stands out is the lunch buffet at the Wynn Hotel. Wynn and Encore are sister hotels and have some of the best casinos, clubs and restaurants. Even the shape of the buildings stands out in the Vegas skyline. Anyways, for $45 per person, you can enjoy one of the best buffets in Vegas. Man, the spread is so comprehensive, from vegan to seafood to desserts. You will be spoiled for choices, and half the time you will spend in deciding what to eat so that you do not feel the FOMO of not tasting everything. After lunch, we went for some shopping with the money that we had won the last night from blackjack. And I bought myself a nice pair of Jordans. This is my first pair, and I can see why so many people collect these. After some shopping on the second day, you will want to go for one of the many shows Vegas has to offer. During your trip, see which shows are running and definitely go and watch. Specifically, you should attend a show by the production house called as Cirque du Soleil. We went for this show called as the O. That's it, the capital letter O. The show is something that I cannot describe in words. The stage is dynamic and keeps changing between a deep pool and a solid stage. It's scripted with a live orchestra and has Olympic gymnasts, synchronized swimmers and dancers with overhead rotating props. So much goes on during the show and you will not be able to keep your eyes off it for 1 minute. It was such a spectacle and was amazing. And after the show, we looked up which DJs were performing in Vegas that night. And that is what you should do as well, because they keep changing from time to time, so the lineup is always fresh. And someone or the other will always be performing here, so go to the club where they are performing and just have a good time. We went to the Encore Beach Club, which is right next to the Wynn Hotel where we went for the buffet. It's a nice open-to-air beach club with an entry fee of just $10 and reasonably priced drinks. Get a few drinks, enjoy the vibe, dance into the night and just have a good time. Hey guys, and with that we come to the end of two beautiful days in Vegas. Bahut maza aaya. This city is nothing like I've ever seen before. Itna ghumne ke baad bhi, this city has really I don't know, like it has given me such a different vibe. Like the lights, the music, the entertainment, it was amazing. And also keep in mind ki jo impression Vegas ki hai of this loose sort of party place, aisa nahi hai. Okay, sab systematically chalta hai yahan pe. Police hai, security hai. ID checks hote hai har jagah. You cannot buy one drink from one establishment at a time, okay? So very systematic ko jaise pagalpan nahi hota. So don't be afraid to come to Vegas, okay? That is what there is an impression, okay? Maine kafi people mein se suna hai ki nahi yahan pe kya aayenge, yahan pe safe nahi hai, but it's absolutely fine, have a good time. And that is what we did 2 days, kahan nikal gaye samjha hi nahi. And very importantly, I want to keep this channel as family friendly as possible, but for people who are interested, yahan pe adult entertainment bhi kafi hota hai. If you know, you know. I'm not going to say more about it, so if you guys enjoy all that, check that out as well. Anyways, Vegas se hum log bhi ja rahe hain Grand Canyon. यहाँ से ड्राइव है कुछ 4.5 घंटे का. दैट इज़ द नेक्स्ट वीडियो कमिंग अप. ग्रैंड कैनियन सिर्फ पिक्चर्स, मूवीज में एंड रेफरेंसेज में सुना था. गेटिंग अ चांस टू विजिट, आई एम वेरी मच लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट. एंड इफ यू गाइस हैव एनी डाउट्स अबाउट एंट्री, कैसे करना, जाना, वॉट एवर स्मॉलेस्ट ऑफ डाउट्स, पुट इट डाउन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. आई विल बी मोर देन हैप्पी टू आंसर देम फॉर यू. एनीवेज, अंटिल द नेक्स्ट टाइम, स्टे सेफ, कीप ऑन ट्रैवलिंग. आई विल सी यू गाइस वेरी सून.